Day 10 in former President Trump's criminal hush money trial began with a gag order hearing. Earlier in the week, the judge issued a $9,000 fine against Trump for several violations of the judge's gag order, barring public discussion of witnesses or the jury. Trump was also required to take 9 posts down from Truth Social and his campaign website. Today, prosecutors heard the prosecution argue that he should be sanctioned for 4 more allegations.